Hello, Shreveport. As we approach Mother's Day, I want to take a moment to honor and celebrate all the incredible mothers in our city and beyond. To every mom, grandmother, stepmom, foster mom, and mother figure, I want to extend my heartfelt appreciation for the love, sacrifice, and endless support you provide each and every day. And a special happy Mother's Day to Shreveport's First Lady, my wife, Elizabeth Arceneaux.